안녕하세요. 저는 카운티식스 버텔입니다. 저는 코로나 바이러스와 관련 말일성에 대해 발표를 준비했습니다. 테스트 코로나 바이러스 비스터 블랙스 투 인스테드 로잉 스쿨 디스테이스 because of social distance couldn't go out of the house. My daily life before the coronavirus spread is very different from these days. First is school lesson. Last year, I went to school as usual in meeting classes. I opened online school, listened to internet lectures on my computer at home, and sent assignments online. The difference of online classes is concentration and people take classes also offline classes, taking classes with my friends. If I don't focus on a lesson, I will be in the school. I take online class, the time with my friends and my teacher doesn't know if I concentrate on listening. I think this is the biggest drawback of online classes. What has changed my life patterns before. On the day I went to school, I slept early and woke up early and made regular habits, but now I have a bad habit of putting what I have to do left never because I don't care when I wake up, when I want to wake up, and sleep when I want to sleep, and wake when I do my homework. Finally, the coronavirus has changed the routine of my family, whatever it was. So I'm living this more uncomfortable routine, especially those who were personally weak. Students who don't have a device to take online classes and those who make money by working indoors. I can't wait